driven in a team high 11 with 2 homers and 4 doubles. Chance for the Cougars to answer here in the first with one away. 0-0 pitch to Mariottis. Check swung foul on the first base side. It'll, excuse me, swing the Cougars got away with for a minute there. I thought that that was going to stay fair. It would have been an easy double play. Cougars catch a break though. 0-1 the count here on Mariotti from Lingk. Hickman at second, Maynard at first. Kicking the 0-1 to Mariotti. Breaking ball on the outside corner for a called strike, and it's quickly 0-2. No balls, 2 strikes. To Mariotti. Long pause, kick and the pitch. In the dirt, Mariotti swung at it and came up empty. First strikeout of the day for Lingk.